Warning, toxins present. Please execute cleanup procedure.
This is Operations Coordinator Mark Lamia, dated November 1st, 2145. I'm filing this report because I'm frustrated beyond belief by the level of incompetency I have to deal with here. I don't know where HR is getting the new employees, but the last five guys they've sent me were all a bunch of idiots. They can't get any of their work done on time. I constantly have to keep an eye on them. They work slow, they don't follow any of the standard operating procedures, and they can't even remember basic things that I tell them. For example, I changed the cabinet door codes here to 1, 2, 3 because I thought that was easy enough to remember, but they still forgot it. I don't understand why HR can't get me better people. I'm requesting full authority to hire and fire my own employees. It's the only way I can run my department smoothly. End of log.
Toxic gas levels decreased 50%. Toxic gas is cleared. Waste disposal area now safe for entry.
Hurry, we gotta pick up the pace. We have more men down. Bravo team is barely holding their own. Marine, I was able to locate your position. Core comm systems are beginning to malfunction and shut down. Massive service disruptions throughout the entire base. I don't know how long I'll be able to track. Bravo team has just entered the end front. Pick up the pace. You aren't far behind.